Hello children, now second class mathematics. Take your textbook children. Take your textbook and take pencil. Now, first chapter. What chapter name is? Numbers from 1 to 20. NUMBERS numbers. NUMBERS numbers. FROM from 1 to 20. Numbers from 1 to 20. See, now take out your page number 4. Open it, page number 4. So here exercise problems is there, children. So here some pictures having. So are you seeing the children? What pictures are there here? Parrots, dogs, flowers, cups, pencils. What is this, children? Are you like this? Yes, children. What is this? Chocolates. You want these chocolates? See here. Count the pictures. Circle the correct number as shown in the example. So here one example is given, children. So here how many pictures having that number in these three numbers to where having, check it and circle it. See, one example is given here. One, count now how many parrots are there. Count with me. You know, children, counting? Good. So count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? 5 parrots. That's why here 5 to round up. Circle it. Okay. Next here, what is this, children? Flowers. What is this? Here flowers. So many flowers are there here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flowers. So where having 6? 7, 6, 5. So in middle having 6. You circle it 6 to. Circle properly. Circle it. Okay. So next one, here dogs. So how many dogs are there here, children? So let us count. So in our school also is there dog? Big dog is there? Yes, here small dogs having. So how many dogs having here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many dogs? 8 dogs. Where having 8? Here. Circle it. 8 number to circle it. Okay, are you completed? Good. So next one, what is this, children? Teacups. So how many teacups are there here? How many teacups are there? Let's count, children. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 teacups. So where is the 11 number? This is the 11 number. What is this number? This number is 12. This number 10. So this is the 11. So 11 number 2 we are keeping the circle. Understand? Good. Next one. So here chocolates. So color chocolates are there here. Yes, children. So how many chocolates having here? Let us count now. See here. One. Here to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 chocolates having. Where having 16 number? This is the 16. This number is 14. 15, 16. So this one is 16. We keep circle till 16 too. So next one. See here. Here pencils having, children. You have pencil? So here how many pencils are there? Let us count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pencils are there in this picture too. How many pencils are there? 9 pencils are there. So where is that 9 number? Here 10. Here 9. This is the 9 only? Yes. So circle it. So this number 8. So we are... How many pencils having in this picture too? 9 pencils are there. So, that's why. So, 9 number 2 we are keeping circle. Are you understand, children? All of you understand? Okay. Count and circle it, children. Don't copy. You count and circle it. Next one, write the correct number in given box. So here given numbers. So in middle dashes is there. So correct number only. Write, children. Here, what is this number? 1, 2, after 3, 3 after 4. 4 after 5. 5 here given already. 5, 6, 7, 8 is already there. 8 after number 9. 9 after number 10. So let us read, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 11. 11 after number 12. 12 after number 13. 13 after 14. After 15. See, read. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. See, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Say all of you, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Say once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So here, draw a third bit. They are given second number. So here given mistake, second this. This one 3. Draw a, what is the shape children? You remember this? Triangle. Triangle around each number between 10 and 20. Draw a circle around each number less than 10. See here, less than 10 numbers to circle it. 10 and 20 between numbers to triangle. So this before numbers to, less than numbers to circle it. So 1 is less than 10. 1, 3 also less than 10. 6 less than 10. 11, 10 and 20 is between number. 10 and 20 between number. So we are keeping triangle. So you are giving 2. 2 is less than 10. That's why they are keeping circle. So 14 is 10 and 20 between numbers. So that's why 14 number to triangle. They are keeping triangle. 7 is less than 10. 5 also less than 10. 8 less than 10. 10. So 10 and 20 is between. So keep triangle. So here also keep triangle. 17 also. Where is 17? So 10 and 20 is between number only 17. So 17 to we keep triangle. Here 16 where? Here 16. So 10 and 20 is between number. So we are keeping the triangle. Here 10 and 20 is between number. 15, triangle. So all of you right children? So are you understand? So once again read these numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So what were explaining today's class? So count the pictures and circle the numbers as shown the example. See here. Counting and circle it. See, parrots already given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So count properly children. 1 is leaving means total wrong will going. So count properly. So here 5, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check it children, which like I am counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 flowers. Here, how many dogs? First line, they are counting. First of all, I am counting the first line. 1, 2, 3. Second line, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that only. So 8 dogs. Here cups. First line they are counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, like that only. Okay, so count properly and learn these numbers. Okay children, in next topic, in next class I will explain.